Why Ali Zafar thinks he cannot afford to do just one film a year. In a candid chat with Bollywood Live, Ali Zafar talks to us about a host of things. We last saw him in Kill Dil in 2014 and wondered where he disappeared. To our surprise, Ali reveals that he wanted to spend time with his family and also fulfilled his dream to build a music studio in the basement of his house back home in Pakistan. He also talks about choosing films carefully now since he's not a Khan. He adds that a bad choice might ruin 1 year of his life, hence he has to do more movies. Check out the entire interview on Bollywood Life.